And today is January 27th, and your intervention announcements start right now.
Announcement from Mrs. Hibbs.
Attention seniors.
The guidance office will be hosting a financial aid night, that's to pay for college, on February 1st at 6:30 p.m.
Please plan to attend this informational meeting.
Attention all students.
We'll be having a non-formal after-game dance this Friday in the North Gym.
The dance will run post-game until midnight.
Tickets are $5 and are available at the door.
The Environmental Interest Group will be meeting after school in room 101 today.
They'll be meeting for approximately half an hour, and if you cannot attend, please stop by and let Mrs. Meeks know today.
In bowling last night against Kenridge, the girls lost, but the boys won.
The girls were led by Jenna Pfeiffer with a two-game total of 330 and Jotty Beckner with a 327.
The boys were led by Steven Jackson with a two-game total of 498 and Timmy Jones with a 435. And don't forget about Joey King with an excellent series of 406.
The next match is Thursday against Tecumseh, 4 o'clock at Victory Lanes.
An announcement from Coach Eckstein.
There will be a meeting in the media center after school today for members of the boys' soccer team.
Happy birthdays today go out to
Alexis Ball,
Rachel Comer,
and Bronson Perry.
Have a wonderful birthday, and have a great day, Shawnee.